I'm in Ohrid, Macedonia, standing in the courtyard of Sveti Sofia Church, my favorite building in all of Ohrid, which has many, many beautiful churches and buildings. But this one I think is really spectacular. A church was built here in the 5th century, and Sveti Sofia was built on the top of its remains in the 11th century. When the Ottomans came in, they converted it to a mosque, and in 1912 it was reconverted into a church. It was the seat of the Bishop of Ohrid all those years ago, many years ago. In 1999, when I lived here, we saw the crowning of the new Archbishop Stefan, which was an incredible ceremony that lasted a couple of days. And this is a wonderful place to visit any time of the year. I've also seen piano concerts here. They put up a wall recently. Before that, kids would play soccer here on the ground, dogs would run around, people would sit here. It's a little bit more of a tourist attraction now, but it's still a wonderful part of Ohrid's old town.